One year we were out Halloween and we went by the grocery store, my dad's grocery store, which was next door to our house. And we were stealing bottles from behind the grocery store. He came out the back door and he chased us. I mean, he didn't know that I was in that crowd. But I can guarantee you this, I was leading the way. Because I wasn't about to let him catch, and he did catch one of the guys. And he took him down to the police station. And of course, the police all knew him, small town. And when they took him in, my dad winked at the guys. He says, "I want this guy thrown in jail." So they took him back and put him in a cell. And the kids crying. But that's the dad, you know, don't steal stuff. Oh, gosh. And let's see what else.